display. Sharethrough. Soon, P.1x1 Girls' Generations Yuri and Shin Dong Wook will be appearing in a drama together. See also, watch, Kim Young Hyun, So Hyun, and more. Deal with death in a dark teaser for Time. On July the 23rd, a source from NBC stated, Yuri and Shin Dong Wook have been confirmed to star in producing director, P.D., Sun Hai Yoon's new project Dae Jang Jiam is watching, literal translation. Soon P. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF. According to the source, PD Sun Hai Yoon's new variety drama is about the descendants of the main characters from hit in NBC drama Jewel in the Palace. The drama will follow three siblings, Han San Hei, Han Jin Mi, and Han Jeng Sik, as they each devour delicious food, fall in love, and struggle through the difficulties in life. PD Sun Hai Yoon previously worked on Borg Mom, Star Audition, The Great Birth, We Got Married, and is known for being comedian Shin Dong Yup's wife. Shin Dong Wook was previously inactive in the entertainment industry for 7 years due to his complex regional pain syndrome, CRPS. He made his comeback last year with his drama, The Guardian, and also appeared in Live, which concluded in May. In Dae Jang Jiam is watching, he will take on the role of the eldest son Han San Hei, a salesman with a strong sense of taste. Yuri will be playing Bok Song Ah, a new employee in the sales team, working at the same company as Han San Hei. Dae Jang Jiam is watching, is slated to air in late September. Source 1.